Located just a short plane ride from the capital, Abu Dhabi is the first Christian settlement that was ever discovered in the United Arab Emirates. Salim Saeed has more on the 1,400-year-old monastery, which was occupied for around 150 years.
A remote island in the Arabian Gulf is probably one of the few places you'd expect to find the remnants of an ancient Christian settlement. The original Christian site in the UAE was discovered on the island of Sir Bani Yas, located southwest of the country's capital. The site reveals the complex history of those who lived there, and it's a discovery which adds to the cultural and tourism offering of the Emirates.
I think it's a misconception that there's no archaeology here, because there are other sites here that remain unexcavated. And yes, the archaeology here, it's not as obvious, but it's still just as important in this area. And the archaeology here goes back at least 8,000 years.
First discovered in 1992, the rocky infrastructure was thought to have no religious association. Yet 2 years later, more excavation revealed crosses and the architectural framework of a church and monastery, parts of which can be found in Abu Dhabi's Louvre Museum, dating back to the early years of Islamic history from the 7th century and telling an untold history.
So the importance of this discovery is that it's something that we can't learn from written records. We know there were churches here, but we didn't know where they were, and there's very few of them in the Gulf, and this one is the easternmost of the churches of the East.
The House of Prayer had an assembly of rooms, including dormitories, a kitchen, cells and burial sites, and a 2014 excavation revealed further structures were still concealed beneath the earth. Hundreds of artifacts were unearthed during excavations, including fragments of plaster which covered panels lining the building's walls, broken pieces of ceramic pottery, and glass drinking vessels. Architects also found items which implied the monks made good use of the sea for food and also trade with their Muslim neighbors in the Arabian Gulf.
People in the 7th and 8th century, for at least 100 years, there was a Christian community here, and Christians and Muslims were living very peacefully side by side.
A symbol of historic coexistence, the Sir Bani Yas Church and Monastery shares a similar foundation as other Christian sites in the Gulf, including Saudi Arabia's eastern province of Jubail and two churches on Kuwait's Failaka Island. The ancient site is now open to tourists, as it once was, to a worshipping congregation of Christians.